I want to let everybody know about the pressure of the internet, because Dana White vetoed this song, and then everybody told him, why'd you do that? This is a great song. Let him come out to this song. This is Mickey Gall's idea. So Dana White changed his mind. So you out there on the internet, you have power.
24 years old. 1-0 in the UFC. 2-0 as a professional. Discovered on episode 2 of Dana White, looking for a fight. Said, I want to fight CM Punk. UFC president Dana White said to Matt Serra, if he gets a fight to fight CM Punk,
this kid is good. Okay, this is a stiff test for CM Punk. He's 2-0 as a professional. He's a brown belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. And if you saw his first fight in the UFC against Mike Jackson, the way he took his back, the way he sucked in that rear naked choke, that's a guy who took a lot of people. Very, very skillful. Long punches, 6'2", great reach. Young kid, 24 years of age. And here's the other thing. We haven't seen him since February, okay? We're sitting here in September. I guarantee you he's a lot better now. Because when you're 24 years old and you're training every day, you make giant leaps and bounds on a month-to-month basis, especially when you're as young and as focused and as hungry as this kid, Mickey Gall, is.
He started at Gracie, New Jersey, under David Adib as a sophomore in high school. His sister Jamie also trains in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Mickey Gall said he played all the sports growing up, but it was his passion for Jiu-Jitsu and for striking and MMA that made the difference. His father, Kevin, a chiropractor, his biggest supporter, his biggest fan.
Things are going to get very interesting very soon.
Mickey Gall.
I just never thought anybody come out to it.
That's a good point.
And if they did, I thought it'd be a chick.
Something to himself, showing others that you can chase your dreams. mindset, his work ethic is incredible, along with his hard-nosed mindset. Getting better all the time. He did a session today in the Octagon. Came in 5 hours early, Joe. Did a session with Tyron Woodley, the chosen one, the champion.
It's going to be interesting to see how he reacts to the nerves and the pressure, but right now, he looks pretty calm.
Born and raised in Chicago, made it a very easy choice to work under the tutelage of the multiple-time world kickboxing champion, Duke Rufus. Monk has trained in Kempo Karate, and he has trained his jiu-jitsu with Henry Gracie. They love him here in Cleveland. They love him around the world. Our tale of the tape for this.